played this game in Thunder Valley Casino near Sacramento. This is the second Pac-Man game from Ainsworth, and I think they did a little bit better job in this version versus the older Wild version. This time, when the Pac-Man symbol shows up just above the reels, you get a credit for every ghost symbol that lands on those reels. This feature can be particularly helpful during the bonus when you have larger reels, because the regular line wins themselves are kind of difficult to get anything decent on. It might also be easier to get the re-triggers during the bonus, so you might get to enjoy your bonus for a longer period of play. You also saw one of the fruit features, which turned out to be a little disappointing. It didn't help that I got the orange, which was the second lowest fruit. What you want is the melon, for a chance of up to 50 times your bet. Now, if you see these Pac-Man games in your casino and you have a choice between the Wild and the Dynamic version, I recommend that you play the Dynamic version, which is the one that you just watched. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you won't miss a video, and visit our website to learn more about slots and casinos. If you like this video, please give it a like, and we'll also answer your questions and comments.